Hi and welcome back. So in this video, what you want to do, we want to create this download box, and it will bring this builder for us, and we can build out our form and then publish it. And then I will take that code into WordPress and see how it works. Okay, so let's build out our form. And here, let me change the heading. I can just say download image. I don't like the font. I'll just use Ariel. I'm not going to change the colors. Let me just leave it the way it is. I don't want this name. I just want an email. So I can increase the length of that. Like that. Then let's say I'm just giving this image as a download. So let me copy that link. Put it there. And for you, you can change the name of your form so that you can know exactly which form it is and what it does. Like in my case, I would have said something like image download giveaway. So make sure you give it a name. You'll be able to recognize among all the other forms you will have when you go to manage your forms. So you can change the campaign if you want to. Display delay, 1 second. Display frequency, 90 days. Let me say always for demo purposes. So this is going to be a pop-up, okay? That's why you have this display delay. You can delay it as much as you want. Let me just put it at 1 second. And then just with that, I'll save and publish. And if I scroll down here, Control A, Control C, this is a pop-up, so I can put it on the widget, but it will still be a pop-up. So I will have to do another example, which is not a pop-up, so that I can show you how you can put it on a WordPress widget. So in this case, let me just copy this, and I can even put it in the footer. As we saw in the other video, if you put it in the footer just before this, it will appear on every single page on your WordPress website. And you can also copy this code and put it in whichever website you're using. And let's say I go to my homepage. Let's wait for it to load. And you'll see that it brings our pop-up. And you can close it there if they don't want to see it. So let's say I sign up. And you see, it changes this to a download. So if I click here, it will bring us the download. So if this was a PDF, they would be able to download the PDF. If this was a video, they would be able to view the video or download the video. Maybe the link that you add, let's go back to our form. The link that you add here could be a Dropbox link, it could be a Google Drive link, it could be an Amazon AWS S3 link. So you can add a download link here and it will just work seamlessly. So you can see how easy it is to create a simple pop-up that will enable people to download anything right on your website. Since I promised that I was going to do something on the WordPress widget area, what I'm going to do is, in the next video, I'm going to go back to List Builder, choose a simple form, then take that code to WordPress and add it in a widget so that it can appear in one of the widget areas on my WordPress website. So that's it for this video. But before I end the video, let me remove this code, because now you know how it works and you know how you can put it in your own WordPress website. So I will see you in the next video when we get back here and build another form. So it's also important to note that when you get these files, most of my forms are probably not going to be working because I'm not going to upgrade my Getresponse account. So right now I'm using the free trial and I have over 20 days. And if you get this later on, you're going to find that some of them are not working, and that will be because I haven't upgraded my account. So if you have any questions, make sure you let me know. I will see you in the next video.